Hello and welcome back to Oxygen Not Included. I was just looking at what we could possibly do to save the colony from imminent death. One of the things that comes to mind almost immediately is refining slime into algae. But, I don't want to do that because slime lung is bad. And, well, we'd only be able to use it for getting polluted water because the algae that comes from that is going to be covered in slime lung. And that is very bad. So another thing that comes to mind is getting algae from this biome over here, but the problem with that is not having enough oxygen to get there in the first place. So, well, I mean, I guess I'll do that. That's, I think, the easiest thing I've got so far. I'm also going to set up all the mopping. Why is that? Well, oops. Oh, it's an algae. Okay. So, we're gonna have to listen to that for a while. Shouldn't be too long, though. Yeah, there they go. Top priority? No, not that. It can be like 5. That can also be like 5. Whoa! What's that? Orchard seed. Why would I do that? Why would I want to produce zombie spores? That seems like a very bad. Come on. You can cook nails, I believe in you. Oh, that doesn't need to be top priority either. No! Oh, man. I'm so sorry that I did that. I did not mean to. So I can easily monitor how the recording is doing. I just have, Oxygen Not Included in a window. I put all of that on yellow alert too. Oops. Okay. Dang it. Okay. What else did I put on yellow alert on accident? Oh, the flower pot. That a manual generator. Yeah, those can just be 9. Oh, still out of water. Why are you going all the way down here for sandstone? Food, or LJ. One of the two. Please. Oh, dang it. Future food. Okay. I'm trying to figure out a way to get up here without touching any slime. Slime. I almost said slime lung, but I mean, that also could have worked. We needed to get down here because we wanted oil. But I'm assuming that's very, very hot. Yes, it is. All right. Everyone involved in this is just like, yo, I'm straight up not having a good time. No, that's not what I meant to do. Ran out of coal too? No, he didn't. He's probably just unreachable or something. I don't know. Oh, we're out of food. We're out of food. Ugh. I don't think the shine bugs give you food. Let's see how everyone is doing. Okay. It's not horrible, horrible yet. I'm gonna do it. Oh, what? Gosh dang it. I completely forgot that this thing needs power. Wire's gonna die. But I don't care anymore. I just need to get this done so that they can actually live. Yeah, that's going back on yellow alert, because, like, that needs to happen. Do I have it? Do I have it? No, I don't! Ugh! No. Where is it? I knew I should have researched this sooner, but I never did. Is it? Decontamination. Oh, so close. Okay. Don't close out of the game again. I've done that before. It sucks. Okay, good. No starving. It's not allowed. So we'll disinfect. It's gonna be dirty because we're constantly giving it polluted water. We don't. Okay. Panicking in starvation. Well,
okay.
Please, food. Oh, yes. Yes, thank you. Swear to God, if you eat it. Rowan. I'm sorry. Alright, well, this state of panic seems like a very good time to end the episode. If you enjoyed the video, then that makes me happy. Hope you have a good day regardless, and remember to compliment someone, because it could make their day. Not like how I am very unhappy with this game. Well, I'm not unhappy, I'm just stressed out. Yeah. It's a state. I don't know. Later.